factory got hit. No doubt the handiwork of that drifter we've been hearing about. Feels good to have a little bit of truth in the world.
Navigation is marked, but I hope you change your mind. This confirms that you are clearly insane.
Peas in a phylopod orders. Stay close, in case I come to my senses.
Exalted, the dissident remains entrenched in the shadows below. The sea runs crimson with the blood of our faithful. But I will prevail. In Narmer's name, all is one. Unclean spirit thins our herd from the shadows. It will not matter. My faith is too strong. The light of Narmer will bring it the truth. All as one.
Thank you.
Only I remain. A test of my faith in trembling light. But I am not afraid. Alice, his love is within me. All is one. All us.
Even the Golden Lord of Lies cannot kill you, Tenno.
She lives, Hanau.
No, she only lingers. And without her kind, not for long. Their search for her remains has long since begun. This shadow can dispatch you swiftly. A mercy. The Archons will not.
What do they want?
The same as you. To raise the dead. Only they have the power to do it. Unlike you. You are just as incomplete as she is. No metal beasts. No void fury. They will snap you in half and plant a veil on your face.
Not if you help me.
Help you? Of course. What are friends for? Let me explain what you are up against, friend. You see, the Archons were made by my son, Era. Hybrid abominations of the old war, raised from the blighted battlefields where Sentient and Warframe fell.
Is that an owl?
The owl is named Boreal. His trident strikes from a great distance. Deadly, chaotic arcs. One might avoid them with a keen eye, if you can anticipate their faint threads before. Even the very ground you walk upon will become Boreal's weapon. He may have a weakness at this moment, but it is not obvious. Worst of all is the paralyzing screech. Terrifying, yet this moment is your only chance to close in, unseen, and strike.
What do they call the wolf?
Amar. He will gnash his fang blade, filling the air with deadly coils of flame. Survive the flame, and you might see frenzy. A relentless fury of slashes. Only the greatest of force will subdue him in this. Should he howl, the pack will appear. Mirrors of himself, meant to confuse. Only the true eye can distinguish the alpha among them.
I've seen the snake before.
You know Nyra, the eldest. Her whip cracks with an Eidolon's wrath. Bone-shattered shockwaves unleashed by every unfurling of its tip. Her whip is more than pain. It is protection. And more. For if you stand in awe of its spiral, the great thunderclap that follows will knock you senseless. Though she may be diminished somewhat by this exertion. And her gaze. To meet her gaze is certain death. Only by turning away would you hope to survive. Vain glorious. Welp, that's it. Off you go to die. You have nothing to fight these beasts with. I cannot guess how many lives a Tenno has, but you seem eager to lose another.
I've got work to do. You can lay here all you want, doing nothing, wallowing in ancient grudges. She chose the Tenno. But Ballas and your groveling son, they used her. They'll do it again and again, burning her up for whatever suits them and tossing the ashes when they're done. They cannot have her.
Tenno, wait. I have wallowed here. It is true. Fading in this deep hole, waiting to die, but without release. Held here by a purpose I cannot abandon. That she is free. So no, they cannot have her. But hear me, even if I help you, even if by some miracle you succeed, she will not be the same. Even for us, death leaves a mark. Do you understand?
I understand.
A weapon as old as those you hunt. Nataruk. If you are worthy of Nataruk, you won't mind a little test, will you? Archons will raise the dead to swarm you, but Lyra is not the only one to call thunder. Fire fast and true, But you will need to time your release with the weapon's rhythm if you hope to pierce the blighted skin of an Archon. Facing the Archon will not be as easy. You must study and prepare.
You're alive! I can hardly believe it. He actually agreed to help?
Yeah. Bastard even gave me homework.
You cannot kill the devil, Tenno. But you can send it back to hell.
Quiet down, please. Stand for Quietus.
By the glory and wisdom of the Seven, I give my life.
By the glory and wisdom of the Seven, I give my life.
You wanna get the tension again?
A thousand links evermore to carry the sacred light of our dominion into the deepest dark. In this, we are one. One.
Save all that chitter chatter for Tao. Our jump schedule has changed again, so we're moving exams up with it. What? Everyone has studied their temporal axioms unit, I assume?
TA? But we were meant to have physics.
By my precepts, I've never had such an enthusiastic group of students. Now, eyes on the main screen and pay close attention.
Temporal Axioms, Unit 6. The Prison of Linear Time. Presentism. The obsolete theory of linear time posits that now is all that is real. In this frame, the present absolute, the now, moves constantly toward the future.
When are we ever gonna use this stuff?
And leaves the static past behind, discarded, consigned to unreality. The future remains to be discovered, but is less real than even the past. We see the shadows on the cave wall, but not the hands that cast them. The void offers humanity the truer telling of eternalism that now is merely a facet of a great block.
My head hurts.
It is relative, and we can change the frame. The tyranny of the present absolute is overthrown. Tomorrow is now its equal.
Students, eyes on your own screen.
Question one. Which of the following is not one of the theories of time? Presentism, futurism, eternalism. Incorrect. Were you paying attention during the lecture? Try again. Incorrect. Were you paying attention during the lecture? Try again. Correct. Presentism and eternalism are the principal theories of time. Question two. What is the principal failing of presentism? It considers the present to be the only reality. It has never been endorsed by an Archimedean of unblemished standing. It lacks elegance. It is not true. Incorrect. Prior to the discovery of the void, many worthy Archimedeans of the past endorsed presentism. Incorrect. We are not concerned here with absolute truth, only with truth as a relative scale. Demerit applied. Try again. Correct. As the name implies, presentism considers only the present to be real. Question three. Lintana's parents have been captured, but she has a choice. The button that will open her mother's cell door will flood her father's cell with deadly radiation, and vice versa. She presses one of the buttons. Under eternalism, which of the following statements is universally true? Only one of her parents will survive. Only one of her parents will die. Her parents will survive. Her parents will die. versions of reality now exist in which each parent dies. Lintama is assigned to one of them, but the other is no less real, and is theoretically accessible.
Pardon the interruption. This is Zeraman Actual. All decks, all stations, stand by for reliquary field drill.
Students, please direct your attention to the windows. You may find this instructive.
In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
How long does she have?
Not long. You must hunt Eras Archons at once, and take from them their power over restoration. Given such a task before you, I suspect you'll be gone before she.
Forgive me, but this would be a lot easier if you could use that old, Tenno magic. How did you lose it?
I didn't. More like, I don't have it yet.
I traced Eidolon signatures the best I could. These locations seem most likely. Interference again. There's got to be an Archon nearby.
For once, I hope you're right.
Weapon, Drifter. You seem to have made a powerful friend.
They have me, Era. Until you come to your senses. Balus is not one of us. He is a parasite, adapting to whatever suits him. He is using you, and our kind. Surely you see that.
See what? A century of your failures? Your betrayal of your own people? Namor has given our people more than you ever could. Victory. When my Archons have crushed this scantfly, you'll be back to rotting in the deep. Alone.
Fuck.
Creature retreats, wounded,
Finish it.
Thank you. Drifter.
Was that my mom?
Void jump in.
Cephalon, kill lights and switch off.
Void jump commencing. How exciting!
Everyone, keep your voices down.
Why is this happening to us? What did we do wrong?
Something went wrong with the jump, but we'll survive. Promise.
Okay.
Hey, why don't you go sit closer to the others until we get environmental back?
My mom's coming to get me soon.
I know, but go on, just for now.
No, my mom's coming.
Hey, lose your light? Here, you can take mine. Thanks, kiddo. I think I will.
two left. Just a simple choice between the horrible one and... In the vicinity, operate. Sorry, old habit.
Don't sweat it.
A new one. I don't think I get it either.
I know you. I feel it. Itching in my mind. You're not just some lucky drifter, are you? Well, my Archon will be prepared for you and your friend. I'm afraid that luck of yours is all spent.
Era, call off these aberrations. Give your sister a second chance at freedom. Are you so blind to the truth? You haven't won. You are a dax in every way but name. A servant to the old golden lord.
A second chance! I see. You're not just trying to stop my Archons from finding her. You're trying to bring her back yourself. Either way, she'll soon be returned to us. And this time, as Nata, purged of Tenno lies and human weakness.
Thank you.
him!
Conspire against me, Father. There is peace and dominion now. The first in centuries. Our people will finally flourish as we were meant to, atop the pyramid of living things. All of us, as one.
Are you trying to convince me? Or yourself, son?
Let's go.